13 international human rights organizations have signed a joint letter to the King of Bahrain regarding the death sentence of Ali al-Arab and Ahmed al-Malali. Here is part of the letter. We, the undersigned organizations, urge you to commute the death sentences of Ali al-Arab and Ahmed al-Malali, who have exhausted all legal remedies available to them after the Court of Cassation rejected their appeal on May 6, 2019. Our organizations oppose the death penalty in all cases, regardless of who is accused, the crime, their guilt or innocence, or the method of execution. According to the information available to our organization, security forces arrested al-Arab 25 and al-Malali 24 separately without a warrant on 9 February 2017. Al-Arab's family told Human Rights Watch and the Human Institute for Rights and Democracy that during his interrogation, members of the Criminal Investigations Directorate CID beat him, used electric shocks on him, and pulled out his toenails, after which they forced him to sign a confession while blindfolded. On January 31, 2018, both men were sentenced to death in a mass trial with 58 other defendants to convict them. The court relied on the men's confessions, which, as noted above, were obtained under torture. According to credible sources, the lives of these two young men are in your hands. We call on Your Majesty not to ratify the death sentences imposed on the two men and to ensure that they are not executed. We urge you to order a retrial that fully complies with international fair trial standards and excludes evidence obtained under torture, and to carry out an independent and impartial investigation into the men's claims of torture. We acknowledge the authorities' duty to prevent crime and bring those responsible to justice, but emphasize that this should always be done in accordance with Bahrain's national and international human rights obligations.